CSA is the best thing on campus.
It's a home away from home.
It rekindles my faith that something good can be done.
CSA is another way of life.
It brings out the best in me. For me, CSA is unlearning and relearning.
CSA is an opportunity to make a difference.
Center for Social Action, or CSA, at Christ University is a platform for volunteerism and social work activities for our students.
The volunteers, the core group of CSA, initiate many activities to achieve this mission. This, in turn, will have a long-term impact in the society as these youngsters are the future leaders of tomorrow.
ಒಂದು ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ 7 ವರ್ಷದ ಕಾಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಮಹಿಳೆಯರ ಒಂದು ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಒಂದು ಸರ್ವತೋಮುಖ ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ ಅನ್ನೋ ಉದ್ದೇಶದಿಂದ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು. ಮಕ್ಕಳು ನಮ್ಮ ಮಹಿಳೆಯರು ಕೂಡ ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿ, ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾವು ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಒಂದು ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ತರಬೇತಿ ಇರ್ಬೋದು, ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಒಂದು ಚಟುವಟಿಕೆ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳು ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಹಿಳೆಯರು ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಅವ್ರಿಗೇನು ಇನ್ಕಮ್ ಬರುವಂಥ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮಗಳು ಯಾವುದು ವ್ಯವಸ್ಥೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ.
I'm a completely different person when I'm on the streets performing street theatre with my team Drishti.
It takes a lot of courage to get out of your comfort zone and do the kind of performances that we do. And I was not aware before that I could face a public audience, but through Drishti that has been another discovery.
I always loved children, but I didn't know how to teach them. But now it has become a part of my life. They call me sometimes Anna, they might call you as uncle, but I know I mean something to them. I'm not a trained teacher, but I help them in their homework, I help them to study for their exams, or the best way I can. Kids say that they come to the center to learn, but believe me, I'm the one who is learning from them.
As a Prayatna volunteer, I know that I'm giving back to the society in my tiny little ways, be it cleanup drives or helping the women in Parivartana unit, or a tree plantation drive. I know that at the end of the day, I have a sense of fulfillment.
I like to write and click, and I think that is the best way I express myself. As a part of media and communications, I've been doing this in much more, and I feel as if I've been contributing my share to the society. Before this, I used to wonder where I belong, but now I'm pretty sure. It's here.